Hello, it's Jim Powers with another Hobie Tandem Island winter sail, this time in the Delaware Bay. The water temperature was in the 30s, ice cold. I had some safety gear included here, had a full dry suit, GPS navigation, marine radio, and a life jacket. The sail started in the morning with near zero wind. I had to use a outboard motor to make headway. About halfway through the day and about 7 to 8 minutes into this video, the wind speed suddenly changed, increased to 30 miles per hour sustained winds. At the same time, I had a rudder issue that complicated the sail, and it was hard to steer the TI under these racing winds. After reducing sail, I had to use the outboard to steer the TI back to the lee and back to safety. So quite an adventuresome sail. This video now returns to the beginning of the sail with the near zero wind. And again, as you get into 7 or 8 minutes in, you will jump into a very exciting sail. Enjoy the video.